It's been 20 years since the horrific events of September 11th, 2001. Many of our students and employees walked onto campus that Tuesday morning with no idea of what was transpiring across the country. Many of us had young children, and we had no idea if we should send them to school that day. Students weren't sure if the professors would still hold class. Our community had come together to support each other in a frightening time. A month after 9/11, Long Beach City College teamed up with our surrounding community to hold a tribute concert here at LBCC. We worked with the late Tom Hennessy, a well-respected journalist at the Press-Telegram. We worked with city officials, including our own President Emeritus and then Mayor Dr. Beverly O'Neill. Many of our longtime staff may remember the large flag hung between the fire trucks in front of the auditorium for the Remembrance concert. Here we are, 20 years later. Many of today's Long Beach City College students were not even born yet, or they were small children. It is our responsibility to continue to share with them the events of 9/11 so that our society will truly never forget. In true LBCC fashion, in 2001 and 2021, we have a need to connect, to offer aid to our students, and to be a support to our community. We stood together then and stand strong now. So let's take the memories, the lessons, and reflections of what patriotism really could be and what kindness in action feels like. Please join me in a moment of silence to reflect on the sacrifices of our first responders, the bravery of every victim, and the future of our beautiful country.